Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Marvin Samao here, and if you're new to my channel, don't forget to like and to subscribe to my video. Don't forget to like and to subscribe to my channel. Hello, welcome to my channel. So for today's vlog, I'm doing another me time here in Makati, particularly here at Glorieta. Look at that. I'm having my lunch here at Fat Cook here in Glorieta, here at Glorieta, and then my gosh, may nakatingin. Si Kuya na yako. So ayun, siguro hindi ko alam kung anong content ko ngayon, pero isasama ko lang kayo kasi masyal ako dito na mag-isa kasi I used to work here in Makati. I used to work nearby, so na-miss ko lang masyal dito sa mga malls, kumain sa mga restaurants. So sama ko lang kayo, and parang i-encourage ko din kayo to also, you know, enjoy your own company, that even though you're alone, even though mag-isa kayo, you can eat alone or stuff like that. So just 11 AM, kaka-open lang ng mall actually. So, maaga na. Ay, ay ate, say hi to the vlog.
So, alam niyo niyo, sir. Alam niyo niyo.
Ay, hindi ako. So, thank you. So, ito yung ano namin. Ito yung kakainin ko ngayon. Chicken chops and rinola. Ayan. Ayan. Ganun lang yung ginagawa ko kapag isa ako. I used to, ayun, masaya naman ako kapag kasama kay mga friends ko, of course. Pero may mga times din na gusto ko na palang mag-isa. Para alam mo yun, I can just enjoy my own company and wala akong ibang iniisip. So, kain na ako. Pero tayo ko muna nag-order pa ng milk tea. Siyempre, hindi mawawala ang milk tea kapag kumakain ako. So, ayun. Umesto talaga ako dito sa malapit sa daanan para marami tayong makikita ng mga cute ganyan. So, alam nyo na, sightseeing, gano'n na bang kumakain, diba? Sights eating with a view. Kaya may dumaan kanina na cute kasi hindi naka-ready yung camera ko. So, i-ready lang natin yung camera natin dito para if ever may dadaan. Ma-ano natin, kumbaga ma-rate natin, rate out of 10 kung anong score natin. Ano to? Pilipinas Got Talent. So, yan guys, kakain na ako. Focus ka. So, yan guys, kakain na ako. Ito yung kakainin ko ngayon. Ito, chicken chops. Ang price niya dito mga 260 plus. Yan, medyo pricey lang siya pero you pay for the, ano naman kasi, you pay for the like ambiance, you pay for the environment, you pay for the brand, di ba? Tapos ito yung milk tea nila. Ito din yung bestseller nila na winter melon milk. So, tatayin natin kung worth it ba yung bestseller nila. At siyempre ito. Ang problema ko lang guys, hindi ako nakapagdala ng selfie, ay tawag doon, yung parang, ano tawag doon, yung panghawak ng camera. Gorilla pod. I forgot to bring my gorilla pod, so kamay lang ginagamit. Hindi ko alam kung saan ko ipapatong yung camera. Dito lang, ipapatong ko siya dito. And gawin ko na lang ito na patungan. Okay. Okay. Yung milk nila. Yung pearl medyo chewy. Alam mo yung mga pearl na parang masyadong malambot or what. Yung pearl naman ito, parang masyadong chewy. At itong pork chop nila, parang smoky. Smoky mountain. Nung kumikain ko siya, merong mga, may konting, ano ko ba akong smoke? May konti akong smoke na feel. Parang yosin. Siyempre dapat naka-chopsticks ka para mukha kang mayaman, mukha kang social. Ayan. Kahit konti ng rice na nakakain mo, ganyan, hindi mo makuha talaga. Ayan, struggle ka talaga. Kahit medyo nag-struggle ka sa chopsticks, dapat panindigan mo kasi nandito ka sa medyo okay na restaurant. So dapat magmukha kang mayaman. Tapos dapat yung outfit mo, ganito lang. Ayan, diba? White shoes, shorts, tapos parang ito ka lang. Dapat ganyan lang yung outfit. Parang ano ko lang, cool kid. Like parang, galing lang ako sa Lasal. Like, I just finished school and then... oh my God. I just finished school, so I decided to eat here. Because you know what, that's just my life. Alam ka na, because I'm eating here at the restaurants, I will try to only speak English all throughout the vlog. So I could also enhance my skills in speaking. So, hi! So, ayun, pasosyal tayo dito. So, panindigan ko na, I'll be speaking in English all throughout. okay yung ito, crispy on the outside, but on the inside, it's like, parang siyang masyadong malambot, masyado siyang tender. Parang feeling ko pinakuluan muna siya before siya prituhin, parang ganun. Gusto mo yung nagpipiling, sorry, gusto mo yung nagpipiling food vlogger ako. Ay, sorry, I was supposed to speak in English, but I'm sorry, later na lang.
Well, since the last time we visited Makati, and it feels good to be back home because this is where I belong. Like, I'm so social. That's why I'm speaking in English right now because, oh my god, I'm so social. Alright, so let's go and let's explore my homeland. Homeland! So this is like Bottega Zeneta, right? You can see there. Oh my god, that's one of my favorite stores. Yung mga tinda nila dyan. I think I bought some slippers. Slippers! And then there's also like pods here. Oh my gosh, look at that. Like, this is like my type of fashion, like very high fashion. So it really suits me. Like, look at that. Like, high fashion. Hey guys, so yeah, there's like Burberry. Like, Burberry is really one of the nicest store that I've been to. They usually sell Burberry. And don't kaya mga tinda dyan, mga blueberry, I think. Blueberry cheesecake. Yeah, so I will go now to like a coffee shop because of course if as a social person you should be wait lang to charge. I will charge because I'm running out of English. Okay, so now I'm a bit sad guys because my favorite restaurant ito seems unoperational already, and there were lots of memories on that restaurant. Like, the memories bring back memories, like, but not you. Lots of memories dyan, like the good memories, the happy moments, but now I have to let them go. Sana all may taga picture. Ayan, sana all lang talaga, like sana all may taga picture, sana all may jowa, sana all. Hey guys, so now I'm about to cry because I'm about to eat
Jayco. Like, there's no Jayco in Cavite. Like, this is the best Christmas gift ever.
One thing I realized here in Makati, that your face shield will dictate your social status in life. So if you're wearing this ordinary face shield, you're just masa. But if you're wearing like the more fashionable one, you're part of the elite class. So as a social climber, magbabago na ako ng face shield. Yeah, I did this like me time today because no matter how hard 2020 was, I just want to end the year with, you know, positive memories. So yeah, I'm just doing this. I want to try more restaurants, but I'm already full. I'm not sure if my stomach could still take more food. I'm still listening to my stomach. Pinapakinggan ko pa insan ko if I can still take more food or if I should stop. Alright, so what am I gonna do now? I just finished my food here at Jayco. I don't know what to do. Like, what am I gonna do now? You know, the more I do this me time, the more I realize that I'm alone, diba? I should stop doing this. I know na. I'll just go to the top of the Glow. It's an area here at Glorieta. It's on the top of Glorieta. Because from the name itself, it's top of the Glow, right? So there are like different sceneries, different restaurants. Wala, parang I want lechon. There is like Rico's lechon there. God, I want lechon, but my tummy is already full. But my god, maybe I'll just like walk around first, so the food that I ate will digest. Pangit ko mag English, but yeah. And then after that, I will eat lechon. I want lechon. Ngayon naman gusto ko namang orderin yung mga milk tea, yung mga protas. Siyempre hindi mawawala yung burger tsaka fries. Diba babe? Nihis na all. Hey guys, so I'm now here at the top of the Glow. Look at that. Like, meron sila dito parang pa-Japan-Japan effect. Ayan. Gusto ko magpa-picture, like, guys, any volunteers? Wala magpipicture sa akin. Wala. Selfie. Kaya magsi-selfie na lang ako. Nakakaya naman mag-selfie. Parang wala akong friends. Parang masama yung ugali ko. Walang kasama.
ang hirap. Ang hirap talaga mag-me time, guys. Huwag niyong gagayahin yung mga ganito-ganito. Like, pauso lang. Pauso lang talaga yung mga me time na yan. Kasi wala ka talaga mag-picture sa'yo. Like, ba't ko ba ito ginagawa? Kaya ang ganda ng background, oh. Oh, di ba? Myself. Okay, guys. So, I was supposed to go to Rico's. But they are closed. Look at that, oh. Sarado sila. I'm actually craving for lechon, but they're closed. Tapos na kuminga. Ayan na. So, magle-lechon sana ako sa Rico's, yun. But they are closed, so I couldn't go there. So, maghanap na ako ng ibang paggagawin ko dito sa... Wait lang, parang cute si Kuya. Bidyan nga natin siya. Wait lang. Kuya, are you like single or single? Kuya. Baka naman. Kuya diba? Nakakayak. Baka magka-love life ako bigla today. Tiyak ako. Ano ba? Bumalik si Kuya. Wait lang. Ha? Tignan natin kung we are meant for each other because he came back. He came back for me. Kuya, bumalik ka ba for me? Like, Kuya, binalikan mo ako. Like, Kuya, akala ko binalikan mo ako. Like, umasa ako. Ano ba? Si Kuya kasi sa taas, hindi niya ako pinanagutan. Like, Kuya, panagutan mo yung feelings ko sa'yo. Like, nag-invest ako ng feelings ko for you. Pero, hindi ka nag-reciprocate. It really hurts. Ang magmahal lang ganit.
Shell person, I usually like, buy clothes here lang sa after. I like it. I like this shirt. Like, it's very black and plain. And how much is this? It's, 1,400. Oh my God, it's not that good pala. Like, I think there are a lot of... Kasama nyo sa akin sa trip ko na to na nonsense. Nonsense na trip ko today. And I'll see you again on the next one. But don't forget to like, to subscribe, to comment, and... Happy New Year! Woo! Putukan na!